paper and pens in your hand and keep noting down the points. Okay, Gaurav, are you ready?
Yes, sir, I'm ready, sir.
Okay, do those initial formalities.
What kind of initial formalities, sir? The procedure we do before coming in.
Can I come in?
May I come in, sir?
Yeah, please come.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
May I sit down, sir?
Yeah, please sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, Gaurav, where are you from?
Sir, I'm from Delhi, sir.
Okay, which place in Delhi?
I live in Southeast Delhi, sir. It's Maharani Bagh. The place is known as Maharani Bagh.
Okay, Maharani Bagh is next to New Friends Colony, isn't it?
Exactly, sir. Exactly.
Okay. Good. And what has been, which school have you started in Delhi?
Sir, I have studied in, I have completed my matriculation from KV Arkipuram Sector 2 and my intermediate studies from KV Andrews Ganj, Kendriya Vidyalaya Andrews Ganj, sir.
Why did you shift from Arkipuram to Andrews Ganj?
It was because of, sir, I was trying to get science. And for that, I needed a little more percentage in my school. So I had to shift.
But then traveling every day morning from Maharani Bagh to Arkipuram must have been tough, especially winters.
No, sir, not isn't much, it? Sir. It's hardly 5 to 10 kilometers.
Yeah, you from Delhi.
I used to take one bus, sir.
Ask somebody from a remote area. 10 kilometers.
Sir, let me try to explain. It was easier as compared to the previous one. Because for going Andrews Ganj, the school is in Moolchand area. So I used to get down at Andrews Ganj and I used to walk till Moolchand or take another bus. But for my Arkipuram school, I used to take a single bus, which is 611 serial number. And it used to drop me on my school. On the gate of my school.
Oh, tell me, how is the Kendriya Vidyalaya in Moolchand complex? It is next to your, behind your Lajpat Nagar sector 4. Lajpat Nagar.
Exactly, 4. Sir. Sir, actually.
How is it Moolchand area?
Sir, let me try to explain, sir. The metro station, Moolchand metro station, is just behind the school.
Mm-hmm.
So it is. We always call it Moolchand.
Okay, buddy. My house is only 100 meters from there. So when I say Moolchand, I mean Moolchand Hospital and not Moolchand Metro Station. I guess you mean Moolchand Metro Station, isn't it?
Yes, sir. I meant Moolchand Metro Station because I have been over there, and it was since my childhood I used to recognize Moolchand as Moolchand Metro Station. That is why, sir.
Our childhood metro station is just only 10, 15 years old, yeah. And Moolchand Hospital is 70 years old. How do you know?
Sir, because what I saw, I remember by that only. I saw the Moolchand metro station. I went to Moolchand Hospital once, but by then I didn't even know that Moolchand is because of that hospital. The place is named because of that hospital.
So that is bad, no? That means your perception is wrong. You should know that, something which is 100 years old hospital, which whole of Delhi knows about it, and you don't know about it. Your knowledge about your surrounding is bad.
Sir, actually, sir, I was in my childhood, and at that point of time, I was more interested in playing and studying more than knowing what is the place for what it is known for.
But then that means you are not fit for becoming an armed forces officer.
Sir, I think I'm fit for becoming an armed forces officer.
तुमको पता ही नहीं मूलचंद हॉस्पिटल हमारे घर के बगल में है. How, if you don't know the important thing, how will you become an officer?
Sir, it can be a case that I know less or I don't know something. But for now, that is named Moolchand Metro Station. So I think that part is also Moolchand. and it is in Moolchand. That's why I said that it is adjacent to Moolchand, and comparing to Andrewsganj, the school itself is far from Andrewsganj, which is called KB Andrewsganj.
What is the full name of the Moolchand Hospital?
I don't know about that, sir. We recognize that okay, it as Moolchand Hospital. Sorry, sir.
Which is the colony behind Moolchand Hospital?
Defense Colony, sir.
Moolchand Hospital is in Defense Colony.
Moolchand Hospital is in, you can say, Lajpat Nagar. It is just adjacent to Lajpat Nagar Colony? Market. Defense Colony is sir, on one side it has Defense Colony, on the other side it has Center Market Lajpat Nagar, on the front it have Moolchand Metro Station. I'm not confused in this. This is how I know it. And behind it there is a car market of Lajpat Nagar.
Now that you explained to me everything now, but when I started asking a question, you were behaving like a guachiga. Then you knew the right answer.
I couldn't hear you, sir.
Okay. I grant you that. Okay, tell me about yourself, something about yourself, maybe about 5 sentences.
My name is Gaurav Sharma, sir. I'm from Delhi, and my father is a government servant. My mother is a homemaker, and I have one sibling. He's my twin brother. He is also a student. And I am currently doing BSc Computer Science from DAV Centenary College, Faridabad. My hobbies are to play computer games and to do coding. And my interest is in reading novels and doing swimming.
Doing IT science, what do you think? Ami mein to dhawa bolna padega ja karke. Wahan pe you are a foot soldier, my IT ka kya kaam hai?
Sir, the things are changing. Now, let's take the example of the ADGPI. The officer over there is handling these things. So, ADGPI is the official handle of armed forces. It is on all social media. So, things are changing. Roles are changing. There is information warfare also, for which army also have to work. And there are many other things in which computers are needed. In the new time, computers are required in everything. Even in our conventional warfare, computers are required in many places. So, I don't think my knowledge will go in vain in the armed forces. Sir, everyone knows computer, sir. Even I am a NCC cadet. My whole staff, the armed forces officers and the JCO, NCOs and everyone, all know the computer, sir. In fact, sir, I think the perception is wrong. As far as I have seen, the armed forces officer are very intelligent, and they have intellectuality which cannot be compared by anything else, sir.
Okay, tell me, you said ADGPI. What does ADGPI stand for?
Sir, ADGPI stands for Additional Directorate General Public Information.
Okay, good, sir. And what do you understand by information warfare?
Sir, information warfare is a warfare in which we use information. Basically, we use false information, wrong news, and things like these to create ruckus in the enemy country or enemy nation. And this is how we use it to become strong, to fight from our enemy, basically.
But how will you fight when you are giving a wrong information? Why will enemy be scared of that?
Sir, enemy will be scared of that because of that the people who live in a country will be affected by such information, and that will directly affect the army or the diplomats of the country. Because of that, the basic structure of country, whatever happening, will be affected by that information. For instance, let us consider
diplomats ladai ladte hain kya?
Nahi sir, but sir, whenever something in country will happen, army is not responsible for that. It is indirectly linked, so it will come through diplomats only. Now let us take the example of our current problem with China. Diplomats are involved with army. Army is doing.
But they are not fighting, na?
They are not fighting. But in case of information warfare, in such a situation, diplomats and everyone, even the civil administration, will be involved.
Okay. So what is this kind of a warfare called?
This is a psychological warfare. Information warfare.
Now you said psychological warfare. Earlier you said information warfare.
Information warfare is a part of psychological warfare.
And I will tell you that you are talking about non-linear warfare, hybrid warfare. What is all this nonsense going on? Ladai ho rahi hai ke,
Sir, in the modern generation, it is more than just the conventional warfare with tanks, aircraft, and artillery and infantry. It is a lot more than that. Now, a man sitting in his home in pajama can do lot more than what a armed forces officer can do sitting in his office. That is because we can create so much of problem. Take the example of there was a message for sent to everyone in USA that a missile is going to blast. Everyone started panicking, and it created a whole lot of problem in USA. We hear such news many times.
Why do you think that if you have to create panic in China or USA, you have to wear pajamas? Why can't you do it in Bermudas?
Even in Bermuda, that can happen, sir.
You can do it in your underwear, or you may not be wearing that also.
Possible, sir. Possible, sir.
You want to fight warfare when you are in underwear and not pajama?
No. No.
Then?
I want to fight in uniform, sir.
You want to fight in uniform?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Tell me if you can fight in pajamas sitting at home. Why do you want to wear uniform and go to Ladakh to fight when you can fight from here with your IT?
Sir, because it is something which will not make me disciplined. It is something which will not be beneficial to my country in a way that in a positive way. I by myself don't find.
You mean to say all? You mean to say all IT guys in their pajamas are useless to the country?
Let me try to complete myself, sir. What I feel is that information warfare is never good. Psychological warfare or hybrid warfare is never good. It is something in which we are breaching the basic limit in warfare, and it is not ethical. It is not right in any way. It has started, so we should prepare ourselves and defend ourselves from that. But I don't think a country like India should in any time soon.
Haven't you heard all is fair in love and war? Ab ethical nahi hai, kaise keh sakte
ho? Because sir, if we go by that, even what Pakistan is doing or China is doing ethical?
नहीं नहीं, you mean to say कि लड़ाई होनी चाहिए जैसे महाभारत की हुई थी, दोनों सेनाएं ग्राउंड में आ जाएं और लड़ लो.
नहीं सर, I mean to say that war should be in a way that that everything should be in a way that we can see it and the enemy can counter it, and the it should be ethical in a way that we do not backstab someone. We do not try to like even in sir 71, 65 and 1999, the armies fought. It never hurted the citizen of the country. The citizens were safe. It never affected. But these kind of warfare will always affect the citizen.
Okay, good. Okay, tell me something about your college, your friends, your teachers. What do you think about them? Who are your good friends? Who are good teachers? Just go ahead and briefly explain to me in about 10 sentences.
So every classmate of mine is my friend, but the closest friend of mine is Chandan and Ravina. And in my teachers, I have around many teachers in my science department. Currently, I am being taught by five of them. Just a second, sir. Sorry, sir. So currently, I am being taught by five of them, and my favorite is my dean. She is Mrs. Priya Kapoor. So, and in my college, I am also doing NCC.
And who's your girlfriend?
I don't have right now, sir.
Why? You're a handsome man with a beautiful beard around you. Girls don't like you at all?
It is not like that, sir.
Why? If they like you, then why aren't they girlfriends?
Because, sir, right now I feel that any such thing will distract me from my goal.
What is your goal?
My goal is to become an officer in the armed forces, sir.
Why?
Because this is what I like, sir.
What do you like about the armed forces? Where have you seen the armed forces?
Sir,
where have you gone in touch with them?
My father's uncle is the retired vice chief of the air staff. So because of him, I got attached to the armed forces, and then I developed my love for the armed forces. And after that, I tried thinking about it, and I decided that this will be my goal in my life.
What is that in the armed forces that attracts you?
Sir, everything, sir, starting from the aura of the officers to the way they work, to the things that the armed forces do. Armed forces is very different from any other career. Armed forces have medical, armed forces have war, armed forces have executive branches, armed forces have engineering branches. Armed forces is for everyone, not for any limited career. You can be anyone, just anyone, and still you can be a part of the armed forces.
You say limited career, you're talking about cycle wala career ke wo Maruti wala career?
Sir, the career, yes sir, the career, cycle wala. Cycle no sir, the career which,
car career.
Anyone have to take for, take as the goal of their life.
That's called career.
Career. Okay, sir. I will remember it, sir.
Okay, good. Now you tell me what have you done in your NCC? What all have you done in NCC?
Sir, I started as a cadet in the One Haryana Naval Unit, NCC, Faridabad. And then I went to ATC in Damdama. After my ATC camp, I went for an ATC camp in Tigaon. And after that, the journey, what I feel is the journey of NCC started for me. I went to DNTC 1, 2, 3. I was mentored by Commodore Balrajesh Singh. And after DNTC 3, we went to sir Una, which is in Himachal Pradesh, where we did sailing and we prepared for best cadet. And I represented my directorate in NSC, All India Nausainik Camp.
Okay, what sailing did you do over there? Which boat was it?
Sir, it was DK Weller and Enterprise, sir. We sailed in two boats. I sailed more in DK Weller, sir.
Okay, which year was that?
Sir, it was my second year, the last year 2019, sir. No,
okay,
it was 2019.
Officer, that officer was under me and I got that thing organized. Okay.
It is very nice, sir. Yes, sir.
I was the overall boss of that expedition. Okay. What else? Are you an appointment in NCC?
Sir, sorry, sir. I couldn't hear you well, sir. Yes, sir. Now
okay,
I can hear.
Briefly, 2 minutes. Take 2 minutes to explain us what all did you do in that expedition? How did you organize it? How did you execute it? And what happened at the end of it?
So the first thing was we started from Ropar, which is our NCC training academy. We had to pick everything from there, just everything from the from our uniforms to the chair of our CO, everything, just everything. We packed everything. We took everything with us, and everyone was given duties. I was also given duty. I was the in charge of one truck in which we had one boat and many other things. So what we did is I took the responsibility and I asked my friends, whatever friends I had, whatever people were given me to do it, I asked them to take everything one by one and put it in the truck. After that, we all sat in the truck and I sat in the behind where everything was put so that nothing falls when we are going to Himachal Pradesh. So after that, we took everything in five trucks and we went to Himachal Pradesh. In Himachal Pradesh, it was around evening when we reached over there. So after that, we unpacked everything and we placed everything over there. And in that, when we reached over there, now it is a jungle area. And we have to make sure that I have encountered snakes and many other animals over there. So the first thing we did over there was to check that our room is completely clear. And after that, we were provided a chemical from our PI staff, which we poured around our room. And because of that, many very less insects came to our room.
Enough. Now tell me, was there any situation where your father bullshitted you for something?
No, sir, nothing like that. Though we sometimes have difference of opinion, but nothing like that, sir.
Difference of opinion, you must be fighting it out with your father.
No, sir, generally it happens like I give my view on something. He gives his view, and sometimes it is like that he agrees to mine. Sometimes it is like that I, understanding that he have more experience than me, take it as an order, we can say, and I follow it without knowing. And later I get to know that it was good for me.
But tell me, kis teacher ki pitai karni chahiye jab wo school college se bahar nikla tha? Wahi to hoga tan karta hoga.
Sir, teacher is like God, sir. They teach us. In fact, for me, at least for me, my teachers are, they have mentored me in everything. They have helped me whenever, like, sir, for example, I had to give my NCC. I tried to go for RDC also, sir, but I couldn't clear it. And I came back. So when I came back now, 1 month before I had to give my exams, I called my teachers, asked them for help. They never denied, sir. They always helped me. So for me, I cannot ever do that. No, sir. Not even a single teacher, sir. Not even a single teacher, sir.
No, you must be watching some porn movie in your class. He must have bullshitted you.
Sorry, sir?
You must be watching a porn movie in the class. He must have bullshitted you.
No, sir, nothing like that. I never did anything like that, sir.
So you watch porn movies at home, not in the class?
No, sir.
Okay, then you watch outside in a restaurant?
No, where, sir, I don't do such things, sir.
Which things you don't do?
Watching porns.
You don't like it?
No, sir, I don't.
All your friends like?
I don't have any such friends, sir.
What are the shortcomings do you have?
My shortcomings are that I am very quick to decide generally, and because of that sometimes I face problems, and also that I sometimes tend to this is what I feel my shortcoming is, sir.
But you said sometimes you tend to?
Sir, I was thinking about this only. I had nothing else in my mind.
But you said I tend to dis something, disagree
tend
or
to
something which
tend
whatever.
to decide tend to decide very early, which is this thing only.
Okay, good, good, Shabash. Okay, comments, gentlemen. Yogesh, comments. What have you written?
Okay, sir, I have written that he is confident in that Moolchand hospital matter. He is आपने उनको फंसाने की कोशिश की, लेकिन वो बाहर निकलने की कोशिश करता था बार बार, लेकिन वो फिर भी वो है ना, he is in full confidence. And in that second point, that information warfare problem also, he is too confident. And he have mentioned all the 15 qualities in expedition camp of NCC जब वो बता रहा था. और एक सर उसने, मैंने इसमें एक पॉइंट नोटिस किया कि वो गर्लफ्रेंड वाला आपने पॉइंट पूछा था कि डू यू हैव एनी गर्लफ्रेंड, तो उसमें सर इसने मतलब हंस के मतलब क्या इसको ऐसे कहना चाहिए था कि आई हैव फ्रेंड्स बट दे आई डोंट ट्रीट देम एज ए गर्लफ्रेंड और दिस थिंग एल्स.
नॉर्मल लड़की जो फ्रेंड हो और गर्लफ्रेंड में क्या फर्क होता है? तुम्हारी क्लास में कोई
कुछ भी नहीं होता सर, कुछ भी नहीं होता सर.
Why didn't you call her? Eh?
कुछ भी नहीं होता सर.
So you are saying I don't. You said कि I have friends.
ऐसे नहीं सर, मैं ऐसे बोल रहा था कि उसको ना ऐसे बोलना चाहिए था कि ना मेरी friend है सभी वो girlfriend है, ऐसे कहना था.
नहीं, girlfriend में कोई special होता है क्या?
नहीं नहीं कुछ भी नहीं होता सर.
She allows you to do smooching and all, is it?
No no sir.
No. चलो सोनाली,
सर
या टेल मी व्हाट इज अ गर्लफ्रेंड एंड अ नॉर्मल फ्रेंड, क्या फर्क होता है?
आर दी सेम सर, लड़की सर दैट इज गर्लफ्रेंड ओनली सर. इफ यू आर हैविंग मे अ फीमेल,
गर्लफ्रेंड अलाउज यू टू डू स्मूचिंग?
नॉट रियली.
तुम्हारा भी इंटरव्यू चल रहा है अभी. You should say, sir, I have lot of, I'm in a co-ed, or even if I'm not in a co-ed, I am in my family, in my circle, there are a lot of girls. They're like any other friend. If I have a problem, if I need assistance, I will take. If I have to give assistance, I'll take. So that should be the, because these are the questions which are contentious. Isme koi bhi cheez aapke muh se galat nahi nikalni chahiye. Agar friend ladka hai ya ladki hai, that does not become something special because that is our Indian society. हमने उसको बना रखा है, इसको segregate कर रखा है, barriers बना रखे हैं. तो आपने जब जाना है ना, my personality is I will have lady officers. They'll be like any other officer around me. Or if I'm a Sonali Rathi, I'll have gentlemen officers. They'll be like any other officers for me. Though in the army we have a concept called brother officers, and they don't call it sister officers. But that is a controversial debate. बट आपका जवाब ही होना चाहिए भाई, लड़का हो या लड़की हो, हाउ डज इट मैटर? सो दैट शुड बी देयर. ओके गुड योगेश. यस सोनाली, गिव मी योर पॉइंट्स नाउ दैट यू आर देयर.
सर आई थिंक ही आंसर्ड ऑल द थिंग्स, ऑल द क्वेश्चंस कॉन्फिडेंटली, एंड ड्रेसिंग कोड इज नाइस, सो आई डोंट थिंक कि कोई लाइक नेगेटिव पॉइंट्स आई हैव.
व्हाट आर द नेगेटिव थिंग्स ही डन? नेगेटिव पॉइंट्स
सर, ही डिड नॉट डेड सर, उसने काफी अच्छे से आंसर किया कॉन्फिडेंटली, सो उसमें कोई नेगेटिव तो था ही
नहीं. ओके गुड गुड गुड. राजवीर
सर, पहले तो जैसे आपने बोला
पॉइंट नेगेटिव पॉइंट दो,
नेगेटिव पॉइंट तो सर एक ही था, जैसे आपने सीक्वेंस बोला था ना जो फैमिली के बारे में, दोस्त के बारे में, उसमें थोड़ा सा ये चूक गया था. बाकी कॉन्फिडेंट था, लेवलीनेस थी, चेहरे पे मुस्कुराहट थी, 15 होल की जिसने कैंप में सारी दिखा दी. और जब आपने बोला कि आप ऑफिसर लाइक बनने के लिए नहीं हो, तब ये बिल्कुल कॉन्फिडेंट होके हंसते हुए आपको रिप्लाई दे रहा था.
Good. Payal? Payal?
So he was confident during his interview. So, koi negative to tha nahi. He answered very well.
Okay, good. Gurmeet?
Sir, negative point to koi nahi tha. Lekin good point kafi the. Looking achha tha uska aur confidently tha. Sab kuch question answer confidently diye. Aur convincing power wagera jo aapne question ki usme usne apne 15 ओएल्ड क्यों दिखाए, जैसे कि फादर के साथ आपने बताया कि उसने बताया कि वो कभी मैं मान जाता हूँ कभी वो मान जाते हैं, तो उसमें उन्होंने कन्वेंसिंग पावर दिखाई और एक डिसिप्लिन भी दिखाया, जैसे आपने क्वेश्चन किए थे बीच में, तो उसमें उसने करेज भी दिखाया कि वो डरा नहीं, आपने काफ़ी बार उसको फंसाने की कोशिश भी की और हंसता भी रहा, लाइवलीनेस भी दिखाई, रीजनिंग एबिलिटी भी थी, मतलब 15 ओएल क्यूज़ ने दिखाए अपने सारे साथ, नेगेटिव पॉइंट तो सर दिखा नहीं कुछ।
ओके लोकेश।
सर टोटली अच्छा था, लेकिन स्टार्टिंग में थोड़ा हैंड शेक हो रहा था, वो कन्विंस कर रहा था आपको स्कूल के बारे में बता रहे थे, तो उसको थोड़ा पता नहीं था स्कूल का जो आप पूछ रहे थे वो हॉस्पिटल के बारे में, उस समय थोड़ा गड़बड़ हो गया, लेकिन बाद में आते 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 वो ज्यादा ही कॉन्फिडेंस हो गया सर लास्ट तक हर एक का आंसर देने का। नेगेटिव में सर स्टार्टिंग थोड़ा सा वो जो पता नहीं था, लेकिन आपको कन्विंस कर रहा था वो बताने के लिए, जस्ट वहां बता सकता था सर आई डोंट नो आई विल बी लेट नो आफ्टर दैट।
Okay,
Yes, sir. Sir, he is confident in all our interview, but but one more point about his looking, he is not properly shaved. It is only a negative point, and all the whole cues he has shown.
Negative points.
Negative points is startingly at start he is not about much aware about his school and the outside area. Rather, all the positive points are he covered.
Mayur.
Then I want to just point out that he is not properly shaved. That's the negative point, and he was able to influence you in all the way. So the interview was quite good, and he was influenced all that, and he covered all that OLQs and all that. I can say.
Okay, Ritik.
सर एक तो नेगेटिव पॉइंट्स तो ये है कि जो स्टार्टिंग में इन्होंने जो मतलब कॉन्फिडेंस था ठीक है वो, और साथ ही साथ उनका जो स्माइल था वो ऐसा लग रहा था कि ये शो कर रहे हैं। नेगेटिव पॉइंट मेरे को पॉजिटिव पॉइंट है जो उनका फर्स्ट जो उनका जो ड्रेसिंग सेंस था वो बेस्ट था सर, और जो कॉन्फिडेंस था वो भी लास्ट में आता तक बिल्कुल प्रॉपर हो गया था, और फेस एक्सप्रेशन तो बहुत अच्छा था सर, और जो उन्होंने सारी जो ओल्किस दिखाई थी ओल्किस तो 15 की 15 दिखी थी सर।
Okay, good. Rishikesh.
Sir, I think the interview was good. He did well. I wouldn't say, sir, negative point, but एक point मेरे को जो लगा, अगर वो उसके replies थोड़े से long है, अगर वो थोड़े short कर देता है, तो बहुत बढ़िया लगेगा, sir.
Okay, Gaurav Sharma, your self-critique. What do you feel? How was the interview?
Sir, in some points I lacked. I wasn't able to express myself well. एंड इन वन पॉइंट आई मतलब सर जुबान पे आ गया, मैंने बोल दिया, बट व्हाट आई सेड वाज कि पजामे में बैठे हुए लोग ज्यादा बेटर है, आर्म फोर्सेस ऑफिसर उतना नहीं कर पाते ऑफिस में बैठ के, मेरा जो निकला वो ये निकल गया, तो मुझे लगता है कहीं कहीं पे मैं बोलने में गलती कर गया, आई वेंट रॉन्ग इन सम पॉइंट्स।
एंड व्हाट आर द गुड पॉइंट्स?
Good point, sir. I think all are covered by these guys, and I didn't assess myself for good. What I could do is while talking to you, I could sense that यहाँ गलती हो गई मुझसे, मैंने ये गलत बोल दिया, but sir, then it was not catched by you in the interview, so I went ahead with confidence.
It was definitely caught by me. Don't worry, I caught you every time.
But you didn't spoke about it. So I thought it's okay.
I will not speak to you about this. वो बोलेगा तुमने बड़ा अच्छा किया है, वो नहीं तुम्हें बोलेगा तुमने गलत किया है। Okay. Overall the interview was good, but most important point जो मैं बताना चाहता हूँ, none of you have spoken that, and that point is कि every time I told you what, prepare 5-6 groups, information about your family, information about your school college. Information about your job, information about your hobbies, information about your interests, information about your surroundings. These are the things I'm telling you. But today, nothing of that sort happened. No sequence was followed, isn't it? So you should be prepared. ये जो बताया जाता है कि group 6-7 groups में अपने questions तैयार करके रखना है, मैंने क्या बोलना है? That is only a guideline. मैंने deliberately आज format change किया है. मैंने उसे पूछा ही कि उसने नाम बोला, मैंने दिल्ली की कहानी शुरू कर दी भूलचंद वाली, ओके, एंड ही वाज डिस्टर्ब्ड इनिशियली, बट एट द एंड ही गेव द करेक्ट मैप ऑफ भूलचंद डिफेंस कॉलोनी व्हाट यू कॉल लाजपत नगर सेंट्रल मार्केट एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा, बट देन दैट इज नॉट द क्वेश्चन कि आंसर सही था कि गलत था, क्वेश्चन वॉज ही पर्सिस्टेड, ही केप्ट गिविंग हिज रीजनिंग, दैट वॉज अ गुड पॉइंट। आपको सबको रेडी रहना है फॉर एनीथिंग व्हिच इज नॉट एक्सपेक्टेड अनएक्सपेक्टेड के लिए तैयार रहना है बिकॉज ही कैन फायर हिज क्वेश्चंस एनीवे तो यू शुड बी रेडी टू टेक दैट ऑन व्हाट आई वांट टू टेल यू सेकंड पॉइंट इज आई डेलिबरेटली कॉट एवरी एक्स्ट्रा वर्ड यू स्पोक whether it was information warfare, whether it was ADGPI, whether it was pajama, whether it was something else, I took the questions further on those things. My recommendation to you is, like Hrishikesh said, or who said it?
Yes, sir.
Hrishikesh only said, zyada bola hai. Toh apna bolna thoda sa control karna hai. Jaise hi koi ek naya word bologe, information warfare, diplomat, I will catch on to that and ask you, how is diplomat coming there? Now, luckily, you know what is information warfare. You know what is psychological warfare. Luckily. So, jo cheez nahi aati hai, usko bolna hi nahi hai kabhi. This is for all others. Luckily, Gaurav Sharma knew. Like when I asked him, what is ADGPI? He knew ki what I'm asking. So, koshish ye karni hai ki utna hi bola jaye jitna usne pucha hai. And not say something extra. Because the moment you say something extra, there's a likelihood of you getting caught. But yes, if you've done the sailing expedition, abhi yahan jo marzi bolo. Like I asked him, which boat did he do? He gave me the correct names of the boats. So when you're giving an example of some incident, isko is tarike se do, jisme sari cheeze aaye. That is why I said, write incident of your own life, which has happened with you. And then put that template of 15 qualities and see which one is there. जैसा स्टोरी लिख रहे हो समझ लो यहाँ भी आप स्टोरी लिख रहे हो टू टेल अबाउट योर एक्सपेडिशन व्हिच हैज टू बी रिटन 5 लाइंस और 6 लाइंस यू अंडरस्टूड
यस सर
आई सेड दोस टेम्पलेट्स आई गेव यू आर द मास्टर टेम्पलेट्स फॉर एवरी एग्जाम भाई अभी दोपहर को शाम को जब मैं क्लास लूंगा आपको आई टेल यू मोर अबाउट दैट सो यहाँ पे भी व्हेन यू आर स्पीकिंग आउट यू स्पीक इन अ मैनर एज दो यू रिटन अ टीएटी विद 5 सेंटेंसेस और 6 सेंटेंसेस Not more than that. And it should have maximum number of things coming in. I spoke and gave orders, gave suggestions to my friends. They gave me suggestions. Then we finalized the program. Then we all sat in a truck. हमने हमारे वहाँ पे CEO की chair थी या boat ले जानी थी. हमने उसको मिलकर tight बांधा. Somebody had a rope with him. I lifted from one side. And then we all went there. वहाँ हमने पहुँचे. हमने वहाँ पे anti-mosquito मैंने सबको दिया. Then we all went for the expedition next day morning. We finished it, had lunch over there. Lunch was organized by somebody else. Then I made sure that the guys were tired, they can eat first. That's a 5 sentence word. Point understood?
Yes, sir.